How we doing today, boys? So today, simply, we're just gonna be talking about, or simply, I'm just gonna be going over, if you were thinking about decreasing your goal because it's not looking like it's possible, or for some reason you're not as motivated, don't decrease your fucking goal. Increase your effort. Trust me, you could be putting way more effort into it. Stop thinking, oh, it's not gonna work, so I need to make it lower. I need to make my goal lower. Fuck that, dude. Just increase your effort. Because, for example, if you go into it thinking, oh, I need to decrease my goal, then you're not going to try as hard. You're going to think, okay, since the goal is less, I can try less. And therefore, you're not going to get what you want. So if you set a goal, obviously you want to get the best possible outcome. So keep that goal as it is, even if it's not going on track, and just increase your effort. Because let's say at the end of the day, if you just increased your effort and you didn't get the goal, let's say you still didn't reach the goal, I'm telling you, if you increase your effort, you would reach a higher state. You would be way closer to your goal than if you lowered your goal. You would be way closer to the higher goal than if you lowered the goal. You would achieve greater than if you just lowered the goal. Because if you lower the goal, you will simply try less. That's all it is. You will just try less. And cool, let's say you reach the smaller goal. Okay, cool. Nice, but that wasn't your goal. Like, that's not what you wanted. So whenever you're like in a situation where you are like, questioning whether you made the goal too big or made the goal too unreasonable, and you want to try to lower the goal, so simply it gives you an excuse to not work as hard, just increase your effort. I'm telling you, if you think, oh, it's too stressful, or my body can't handle all this work, I'm already working 40 hours, I can't work an extra couple hours per day on this because it's simply not, you're never going to succeed. I'm telling you, your body can handle way more than you think. That's a promise. You're just giving yourself a way out when you lower the goal. So I'm just going to be a quick video. There's not much else to it, but increase your effort. Just do that. Your body can handle way more than you think you can. This is just a reminder video. It's going to be a short and sweet, but increase your effort. Because if you have the thought, oh, my goal's too big, it's simply you're not doing enough. That's all it is. If you were just focused on just doing action, putting in work, you wouldn't even be thinking about a goal. You'd just be thinking about putting in work. Your goal would be, okay, what work can I put in next? What am I going to do tomorrow? Let's say it's 2:00 right now. What am I going to do in an hour from now? Like, you won't be thinking about the goal if you're just focused on putting in effort. So when you're thinking about, oh, I need to lower my goal, it's just giving yourself an excuse to lower your effort. That's all it is. So hopefully this helped you. Like I said, it's going to be a quick video. So look out for more videos to come. I'll catch you, boys.